today. I really appreciate it, and I'm sure Dave would also. As you can see, we have a few of Dave's most prized possessions. A shoe, his favorite crystal, his Dave's favorite piece of wood. Tap, tap, get out of here. Dave was a good friend of mine. We were in kindergarten together, and then he moved away, and I haven't seen him in 30-something years. But he was still a good friend of mine. We would always play in the sandbox together and play house. He was the mom and I was the dad. In honor of him, I got a tattoo on my leg that has his name multiple times. Getting smaller and smaller and echoing into the nothingness that is death.
Imagine.
And I just really think that, oh, Bethany, not again.
Hey! I heard this is Dave's birthday party, and I am super pumped. We're going to have a great time. Oh, my gosh.
Bethany, this is a funeral.
Why?
Dave is dead.
No, he's alive, silly. Don't you think his favorite cousin would know that?
Well, I apologize for the interruption, but Bethany here seems to think that this is a birthday party.
This is a birthday party, okay?
I would like to dismiss
a funeral-themed birthday party. It may be, you know, unusual, but
I like it. Well, I would like to dismiss the funeral now, and there are refreshments that way. We have some of Dave's favorite drink, Diet Coke, Mountain Dew, Cheetos. Those were our favorite foods.
First
thing,
let me talk to you. What?
Dave's dead.
No, he's not. Yes, I know you're delicious, Bethany. But he's alive.
He's fishing right now.
No, let's go to the beach.
Okay, now we'll solve our problem.